The Titan's Goblet was painted in 1833 by Thomas Cole. It's a regular landscape scene combined with a fantastical goblet. And if we zoom in, we will actually see that there is some sort of life on top of the goblet. In between the thick vegetation, you may discover two small buildings, and there are also several sailboats on the water. Cole never explained his idea behind the painting, leaving it up to us. What do you think?